Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Just one more. There we go, the last one. All powered up. These numbers, they must be related to segments of a circle. Did it. Let's have a look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.